Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to show you how to make an HTML website for free. Alright, so first, you open Microsoft Word Office 2007 or 2003. Alright, now you choose page layout and click on page color and choose a color for your page whenever you want. And you can put the text, you know, the click on texture. Here's some weird things. You can browse a picture too, but I'm gonna use a texture from here for example, the first one. This one. Alright. Then click home and type, for example, here. This is this stuff. For example, this one. Right here, for example. About us. Okay, from down here we can use another font. Welcome to my website for free. Okay, and down here you can write whatever you want. Alright, so this is welcome to my website. I will upload up a video for that kind of stuff. So, check it out every day because you will update every day. Alright, now I'm going to tell you just, you know, how you should, you know, click home so it brings you this page, click about us so it can bring you about us page, contact us, then bring you the contact us page. First you have to make another document. Alright, so I skipped some, and anyway, when you're done from the about us page, click start, save as. Right, for example, the desktop. So, click on save as type and choose web page. Then HTML, the end. Then click save. Then highlight about us. So click, choose hyperlink. Right. So you get the about us page that you need. Click OK. As you can see. And so you contact us. Right now, we'll have to save as. Web page. HTML. payphone in the desk. And click save. And it's